My dear children, welcome to activity. So first of all, I am introducing this boy named Suchet. He is going to perform the activity as per my instructions. Suchet, welcome to activity. So you have to follow my instructions. Okay. So the first point is you should close your nostrils and the mouth very tightly. Okay. From that time, I am going to start the note down the time. Okay. Okay. Start. Close your mouth and the nostrils. Okay, so my dear children, Suchet, how do you feel after some time?
I would breathe heavily, ma'am.
Yes, you would breathe heavily. Very good, very good. Okay, so from this, what do you understood?
Ma'am, we cannot survive without breathing long time, ma'am.
Very good, very good. Okay, thank you, Suchet. Thank you very much. Okay, so my dear children, Suchet is able to by closing the nostrils and the mouth very tightly, only the 12 seconds. Got it? So, from this we understood that we are not able to survive for long time without breathing. Thank you.
Okay, my dear children, I hope you watched the video. From that video, we understood that we are not able to survive for a long time without breathing. Okay, now let me continue. What is the meaning of the breathing? What is this breathing? It is very simple. Breathing means we are going to be take air inside and we are give out the air outside. Okay, so we are going to be take air inside that is rich in oxygen and we give out the air that is rich in carbon dioxide. And what is this process? Yes. The process of taking in air rich in oxygen and give out air rich in carbon dioxide through the respiratory organs is called as a breathing. So you understood the meaning of the breathing. And what is this? We are going to be take in air that is rich in oxygen. We are going to be called that as an inhalation. Okay, and we are give out air that is rich in carbon dioxide, we are going to be called that as an exhalation. I hope it's clear, my dear children. Okay, yes, let me continue. We understood the meaning of the breathing now. Now, what is this breathing rate? Breathing rate, very simple, my dear children. Number of times a person breathes in 1 minute is called as a breathing. breathe. Once again, I am going to repeat. A person breathes number of times in a minute is called as a breathing or breathing rate. Okay, I hope it's clear, my dear children. That is the breathing rate. How many times will you breathe in a minute? That thing we are going to be called that as a breathing rate. That's it. Yes, my dear children. Just you remind the activity number. Activity number one. Can you say why he or she breathe heavily after some time? Yes, there is a question in your mind. That is also because of the breathing rate. Yes, my dear children, would you like to measure your breathing rate? Okay, along with that, there is a question arises in our mind. So, does this breathing rate, it should be the constant or it can be changes according to the requirement of the oxygen by the body? Have you understood? Got it? So, this is the question arises in our mind. So, okay, to get a solution for this question, again we are going to be conduct one small activity, that is the activity number 2. What is this activity? Yes, very simple. Okay, so this activity, it is including 4 conditions. What is that? Yes, let me say one by one. The in the first condition, you are going to be breathe normally. Okay, you are going to be breathe normally and you have to note down the time. How many times you have to measure your breathing rate in a 1 minute? Means how many times will you exhale and how many times will you inhale? You have to note down for the normal condition. This is the first condition. Okay, so my dear children, will you inhale the number of times as the same as the number of times will you exhale? Yes, okay. Definitely we have to see what happens here. Okay, what is that condition number 2? What is this condition number 2? To get this, you have to do a brisk walk. After brisk walk, you have to again you have to measure the breathing rate for 1 minute. Okay, this is the second condition. Third condition, you have to run 100 meters. After running, you have to measure the breathing rate. Okay, and last but not least, the fourth condition. After all these situations, okay, you have to sit at rest. Okay, at that time also, you have to measure the breathing rate. Okay, my dear children, I am requesting you with respect to all these 4 conditions, okay, we have to watch one video. Okay, that is of the activity.
Dear children, now I am going to check that all these 4 members breathing rate in a normal position in a 1 minute. Okay, break. 1, 2, 3, start. What is the breathing rate in a normal position was in a 1 minute?
15,
ma'am. Next, Bindu Madhava.
19.
19.
14.
Sanjay?
20.
Now I will give the another one task, brisk walk. Okay, in that we are going to check the breathing rate in a 1 minute. Okay, let's be ready, students. Ready? 1, 2, 3, start. About her, start. Till 1 minute.
Three, four.
Breathing rate. Now the students are going to check that breathing rate in a 1 minute after the brisk walk. Ready? 1, 2, 3, start. Ajwal, tell your breathing rate in a 1 minute. 16 1 6 next Bindu Madhava 2 1 next Vikas 25 next Sanjay what is your pulse breathing rate
29
okay children they have completed a two task one task is normal breathing in a 1 minute next another one task is brisk walk now they are participating in a third activity the activity is 100 meter running okay we are going to check that after the 100 meter run what their rate of breathing in a 1 minute okay right Nirmal
you can time bada
illa illa you can set go okay come here Stand in a line, order wise, 1, 2, 3, 4. These members complete the 100 meter running. We are going to check that breathing rate in a 1 minute. Be ready, students. Ready? 1, 2, 3, start. Yes, Prajwal, say your breathing rate in a 1 minute after the 100 meter running.
26.
Next, Bindu Madhava? 25. Vikas? 30. Next, Sanjay? 37. The next fourth activity is at rest. We are going to measure that breathing rate in a 1 minute. Okay? Ready? 1, 2, 3, start.
16.
Next Bindu Madhava
20
next Vikas
15
next Sanjay
27
so we have
the four tasks we come
so all these four members they have completed the four tasks thanking you all okay
thank you my dear children I hope you watched the activity too with respect to the video okay what did you understood from that Yes, definitely I will say, we are going to be realized that a person needs extra energy, he or she breathing fast, okay? What happens? As a result of this, the supply of oxygen is more, okay? It can be speeds of the breakdown of the food and with the release of the more energy. Have you understood? So, my dear children, I am going to say you have experienced this many times. Means in your school, you are going to be in your school, they are going to be conduct some of the sports activities. After those activities, you are going to be feel hungry. Means every day in our school, we are going to be for you all, we are going to be conduct the MSPD exercises every Saturday. After the exercises, after the physical exercises, you are going to be weak. You are going to feel hungry. I hope, my dear children, for this question, you got the answer. Okay? Yes. So, this is all about the activity number 2. Now, one question I am asking you, my dear children. If you are in a drowsy means sleepy mode. Okay? Sleepy mode. So, just observe your breathing rate. Is a slow down or not just to observe it okay yes fine next let me continue the activity number 3 what is this activity number 3 my dear children in your day or in normal day you are going to be perform several walks means a human performing several walks in a normal day okay just I am going to give some of the examples washing the clothes okay next clean the vessels okay broom the floor next we are going to be read we are going to be writing we are going to be sleeping got it so all these are walks we are going to be do in a day. So what I am going to say in this activity, okay, my dear children, can you say all these activities? It includes the same mode of the breathing rate. Means the breathing rate, it can be slowest in some of the activities. The breathing rate in the, some of the activities, it will be fastest. Okay, just to observe all this, my dear children, look at the pictures and you have to arrange those pictures with respect to the increasing order of the breathing rate. Okay, you have to arrange those pictures with respect to the breathing order in increasing order. Okay, this is the activity number 3. I hope it's clear, my dear children. Okay, my dear children, let me stop today. So what we learned in this session? We learned in this session about the breathing and as well as the breathing rate by conducting some of the activities. I hope it's clear, my dear children. My humble request with you, please you watch the video as per the day. Don't postpone the watching the video.